are standing before King Solomon of House Judah, first of his name, King of Israel, the Andals, and the first man, defender of the faith, and Lord, protector of the seven kingdoms and the realm of believers.
Sir Benaiah, no need to finish the introduction. I think the lady knows who I am.
Yes, I know you, your grace.
Now, lady, which house are you from?
My name is Schizophrenia from House Ben-Hadad, Syria. I'm very pleased to meet you, your grace.
And which gods do you pray to?
We pray to Baal. He is a very powerful god.
As you well know, King Solomon, first of his name, is a godly man, God above everything else. So tell me, if I marry you, do you accept to lay down your gods for mine?
Yes, I am, your grace. They're all gods, aren't they?
Now that's a deal done. Welcome to the family, and God bless you.
I will pray to your God as long as I'm queen.
Dare say I, she is very beautiful, your grace.
212 letter.
My lady, what is thy name?
I am the queen of Sheba, queen of the south, mother of dragons and heir to the Ethiopian throne.
Queen of Sheba? I do not associate with people from the south. That is known across all the seven kingdoms.
King Solomon, I am not here for your gold. If I could give you a piece of advice, your grace.
I served your father and his father before him. All I advise is for the best of the realm. This lady here is Queen of Sheba. She is from the south, your grace. And being bound to her by marriage would give us the key to the south, your grace.
Ah,
you can be the key to the south. I've struggled with southern rebellions ever since the time of my father and my father's father. Marrying you would give me the key to the south. And that is a very valuable thing.
That is a fair point to make, your grace. But I'm not here to get married to you, your grace.
Okay then. So what is your religion, Queen of Sheba, Queen of the South?
I serve the Lord of Lights, and him only will I serve. For the night is dark and full of terrors.
The Lord of Light, is it? Well, here we do not worship the Lord of Lights. We worship Jehovah. If you would like me to marry you, lay down your God and take mine, and you will be my queen, Queen of Sheba. What dost thou say to this proposal?
As I said earlier on, I'm not here to marry you, your grace. I came to see the beauty of King's Landing. And when all is done, I will go back to the south where I come from. I belong in the south. Your grace.
300 concubines later.
I'm sure you know you're standing in the presence of a king.
I'm fed up with this.
What can I do for you?
I'm fed up. I am fed up with this, Solomon.
Careful now. Know that you're standing in the presence of a king. I'm King Solomon, first of his name, Lord of the Seven Kingdoms and protector of the realm. Know who you're speaking to, my lady. Despite your ferociousness, you are very beautiful, my lady.
Solomon, is this some kind of a joke?
There's something in that ferociousness that makes me actually like you. What is thy name, my lady? I'd like to marry you.
Duh! I am your wife!
I guess that's a problem that's common to kings.
It's not funny anymore! I am your wife! And it's been 3 years! You haven't come to my quarters. What do you want me to do?
I am a generous man. You will have all that your heart desires, my lady.
2015. That's when you last came to my place. How do you think I'm surviving? You have to do your kingly duties as well as your husbandly duties.
Then we probably need to get started.
The only thing that gives me satisfaction is to know that I'm not the only one who has been forgotten. You've forgotten a lot of other women as well. That's why you propose more than twice to the same person.